Expectations are up there, but I know it's going to be a great show. I know it's going to be a great event.
My name is Elsa Villa. I'm the art gallery coordinator. So I've had the pleasure of working with Luz Rodriguez, Mrs. Barnes, and
we are looking forward to your husband's beautiful artwork. I've seen him before. He's fantastic, fabulous.
Work I've been a big fan for years, since Good Times.
Okay.
So I'm very excited.
We're going to go ahead and get started. I would also like to thank the center here for being a partner with us for so many years and putting on this wonderful luncheon. It's always very beautiful. Everyone in the audience looks great. Give yourself a hand. You all look great. Thanks for coming. I also would like to recognize some of our sponsors that's helped put the Black Heritage Festival on over the years and this year. Our title sponsor this year is Verizon. We have AAA Auto South Club, Fox 13, Heart, City of Tampa, Tampa Theater, and a host of others. Inside of the souvenir booklets in your chair, you will be able to see all the sponsors that's helped us this year and many years put on the festival. So enjoy your meal and have a great time. Thank you.
When I think and look back at where we were back in 1999 when I spoke up, I think we've come a long way in this community about feeling good about who we are. I just felt it was incumbent upon us as a people to be proud of our heritage. You know, James Brown, I heard somebody mention James Brown recently. And as a kid, I loved the dance by James Brown to be black, I'm black and proud. Because I also adored and was enamored with Nina Simone's To Be Young, Gifted, and Black. It's important for us to understand that we bring a lot to the table as a people.
Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Florida consistently attempts to make a constructive contribution to the well-being of our customers and all Floridians. Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Florida is developing employee research groups all across the entire state of Florida. With the placement of employee resource groups, these groups allow employees to not only share their culture and their diversity, but to embrace those of others. Employees are encouraged to get involved in the local community and events such as the Tampa Bay Black Heritage Festival to continue to celebrate the arts, culture, and entertainment of the African American history. Thank you for allowing us to support this event.
He has a great work for you to do.
In a little tent, oh, just like that river, I've been running, running ever since. Yeah, it's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Yes, it is.
I know you're going to talk about me when I leave, but that's how things happen when I won't tell the truth. I'm going to talk about realities in our lives. I'm going to talk about where we come from, and I'm going to talk about where we need to go. We come from Africa, where life in this world began. I want you to hear that again. We come from Africa, where life in this world began. We, blacks, were the first on this earth. First of all, we must stay faithful. We have not come this far on our own. Dr. King believed in God, as I believe in God. The faith